now we are cleaning the air intake control valve on a 1996 Toyota Camry. It's pretty easy, just get this bottle of Throttle Body air intake cleaner. So this is the air intake control valve here, and you just take this and spray liberally into the hole there. Just take your shop napkin thing and wipe this shit up in here. It's pretty gunky. I think I'll spray some more just for the hell of it. Alright, so that's it, I think. As far as I know, that's all I gotta do. So, I'll turn this back on, let me try to start.